The International Flight School in Kalamata is a strategic investment that shows the deep bond between Israel and Greece. We are committed to continue deepening our excellent defense and industrial cooperation. I would like to thank my friend, the Minister of Defense of Greece, Nikos, and our partners and the Israeli industries involved in this project. I want to emphasize that the deep strategic partnership between Israel and Greece is solid, and I am committed to maintain it in future times as well.